Hi, I'm Ava. I'm about to go to Code8 to create my very own bespoke lipstick.
Hi. Hello, good morning.
Good morning. Can you tell me everything there is to know about the Color ID Lab here at Code8?
We have 10 different pigments. You have in cream or in matte, and you choose what texture you like. You tell me a little bit what colors normally you're wearing in your lips. I can give you a little bit advice what color you can wear in. We have 10 different pigments and 2 textures. You have cream or you have matte. If you're thinking in cream because matte is going to dry your lips, it's not going to dry your lips at all. I know my babies.
I'm a matte person, I think. There's something about a matte, it just looks so suede-y and luxury, and it's just such a nice, it brings the color out.
Okay, we're going to use yellow, purple. I like purple on you. Always I say a little bit of happiness, maybe, and maybe. Would you like more in the pinky side, or you want more in the brown side?
More brown. With a bit of pink, like a tawny pink.
Always in that process, always I explain. Yellow, for me, is the base. That blue is the color, it gives you white in your teeth.
Yeah, that's what everyone wants.
It looks good, but we need to try.
The formula's really nice, it's not...
It's like a velvet.
Yeah, it glides across the lips. It's not sticking or getting too dry. You're gonna kill me, but a bit warmer.
Yeah,
a bit warmer.
We can.
I like it. I'd buy it, but this is special.
Of course.
This is my own lipstick.
What I'm going to do, I think you need more happiness.
Is that the one?
Yeah, it is.
Good job. This is very, very nice color. Yeah?
Really nice.
Yay! That was quicker than I thought. I thought we'd be here for hours. I think I'm gonna call it 1994 because it's the year I was born.
Oh, nice.
And it's such like a 90s supermodel shade. How long does the process take?
The process is like 45 minutes. I'm going to measure everything. This is not the boring part, but it's the more concentrate because this is very important because I create the formula. Eva, come in. I don't let everybody, but just because you're lovely and amazing.
How you feel?
Ooh, this is stress relief.
Okay, Eva, now what we're going to do is we put the 1994, we put in the beaker.
So can anyone walk in from Burlington Arcade or do you have to book an appointment beforehand?
Sometimes if you walk in and I'm free, I can do it, but it's better for cover your back booking.
And how much does it cost to have the most perfect bespoke lipstick?
Well, it's the first time we're doing the bespoke lipstick is £75.
Okay.
Second time you want the same color. You won't repeat the same color, it's 45. But if you bring the vessel and we can reuse the vessel, it's 35. Okay. I think it's a little bit investment, but thinking is unique shape for you. Mm. No one have it, you name it. Mm. It's your lipstick. It's not going to sell it in here. We're keeping in the files. You can call after 1 year and we still have you file in here and redo it. When we melt it in here, I'll introduce you Lola. It's Lola the machine.
Lola.
Yeah. Lola, what it's going to do is they're going to freeze the bullets. Very good.
It's every woman's dream, I feel, to create the perfect lipstick shade that she can't find anywhere else. No one else will have it.
Exactly.
It's really important for me to find something which will be easy to reapply during the day, and I know I can put it on without a mirror quickly on the tube and it will look perfect for me.
You are on the right place. Look, you can touch. It's frozen. It's cold. Voila. Perfection.
Thank you so much. That was such a dream come true, and I'm just so in love with my perfect lipstick. I think it's just such a fun process, and I can think of so many friends and family, my mum even, who would love to have that as like a birthday treat. So I'm definitely going to be recommending it to them.